Hello and welcome to this week's version of Sunday Sermons. My name is Jen Espinosa Kaswamy, and I help women and men show up confidently as leaders within their niche using speaking techniques and confidence coaching. And today we're talking about the one thing to never say as you're closing your next speech or presentation. Now, this may be a surprise to you because I hear so many people share these two words at the end of every presentation they do, mostly because they're relieved to finish the presentation, and it usually leaves just kind of like a wah wah feeling inside of people's mouths after they're hearing these two words. So you may be surprised because this is the month of November, which is gratitude and giving thanks. That was a hint. The two words never to say at the end of your next presentation are thank you. Why is this? It's not because you shouldn't be grateful for the presentation and the opportunity to give a presentation to your ideal audience. Instead, you want to leave your audience with a powerful punch, a statement, a quote, or something that inspires them to take action. What does thank you inspire them to do? Maybe not too much, including they wouldn't be inspired to connect with you or get on your calendar to learn how you can help them achieve the next level in their life. So if you're going to your next presentation and you finish up on time and you're like, okay, I'm done, instead of saying thank you, a couple things you could do. You could turn it to your host. So you could turn to your host and say, whatever their name is, back to you. If you were doing a Q&A session, you can do that at the end of your session and you can say, now is the time when I invite you to ask me some questions. Or another thing you could do is just leave a big pause at the end of your presentation. That pause is to allow people to catch up to you and to give you the applause that you deserve for delivering an amazing presentation. If you've enjoyed today's Sunday sermon, make sure you subscribe to this channel so you can receive these every week. And if you're not on my email list, what are you waiting for? I have a special birthday discount being offered right now through November 10th, and I'm going to be announcing a special monthly training that's coming up in December. So if you haven't heard about that yet, you're going to be the first to know as soon as you join my email list. Until next week, this is Jen Espinosa Kaswamy here for Sunday Sermons. Talk to you next week.